Now, if you need a bucket, the Home Depot has got what they call the Homer bucket. You can get them for $5, and then they come with the lid for $3. So you're spending $7 on a bucket. It's a 5-gallon bucket. Now, I'm going to use this for